So it's a 1-1 draw. We've got them now on Tuesday in the FA Cup free play. How are you going to prepare the boys for that game?
Yeah, obviously, we pick them up. Obviously, just feel a bit downbeat that 10 men towards the end and putting everything on the line and putting the bodies in the line, and it just wasn't coming off. The chances what we had again with the bar in the first half. But yeah, we go again Tuesday, and obviously prepare the guys that are coming back. Stan's on the bench, he was obviously available today, but I'll look at him and reassess what we're going for on Tuesday. But yeah, back at home turf and a nice lush pitch, we'll be raring to go.
Bobby got a goal today. Is that helping him, getting more goals now? He's starting to score.
Yeah, no, like a few of the guys, we're still creating chances, which I'm pleased with. And obviously, I'd be worried if he wasn't creating chances, but time and time again, we are. Obviously, he's come down and he's hit it and rolled off. Wherever it's gone, wherever he's hit it with, it's gone in the back of the net. So I'm pleased for Bobby. He works very, very hard, and he'll get his rewards. Slowly but surely, you saw Claudio come back after surgery. He's been immense as well. Stand back, Corey not too far away. So obviously, we're raring to go on Tuesday.
Harry played his first game today. What did you think of his performance?
Harry Ottaway?
Yeah. Yeah,
he's fantastic. What a player. His work rate off the ball, his togetherness of getting the young boys around him, and he wins top hats, and he just looks constantly dangerous. I'm sure the lad will get some goals as well. And if we put the ball in the right areas, he'll come strong. And I'm very pleased with Harry being on.
Cheers, Brad.
No worries, mate.